Hello everyone, Genma the Samurai here, and welcome to this part of Golden Sun Dark Dawn. Okay, last part was a very long part, and I'm gonna try not to do that again this part, but probably won't. But we are over here in the snow area after finally getting out of the AJ region, and we're gonna hopefully get stuff done. So I'm actually heading left, even though this doesn't actually lead anywhere, because I think we'll probably run into a djinn or something. I don't know, I'm just being safe. You never know with this game, because world map djinn are like a thing. But if not, it's alright. We'll just head to the town or whatever and I can just double check. Because again, within a very short amount of time, we are going to be faced with yet another point of no return soon. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with that, but no big worries for now. For like the length of like one or two parts, we won't have to worry about it. Before I like cross that point, I'm definitely gonna be double checking gen wise and other stuff. Oh, there's a summon up here. Okay, that makes sense. So there wouldn't just be like a whole thing on this side, so I don't think there's a gen on this side, but there's a summon. Glad I came and checked it out. Okay. Alright. So let's go inside. Oh, is this music again? Okay. Let's do this. Boop. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna want to... Yeah. Who has Cold Snap? There we go. Cool. Doop. Awesome. Alright, let's grab that treasure chest. Do, 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 do. A vial. Oh yeah, those are really good items. I think I've brought that up before. It heals you significantly. Let's turn this on though. Okay. So yeah, we're here now. Let me do this. Boop. Jump back across. Doop. This is again just so we can jump across. Now I probably should have melted one of the other ones there. You know what? Whatever. Oh, I know what I can do here. Okay. Set that there. I got it. I probably want to stand on one of those. Yeah, okay. I understand now. Boop. Boop. Pull me! Okay. There we go. Cold snap. There we go. Oh man, I love how synergy can be used from a distance. Still pretty like nerfed distance wise, like you know, you can't just do it on any random spot, which is good. You know, you still have to walk around and everything. But that's like one thing I love about puzzle solving in Golden Sun, is that you can like do stuff like that. Now granted, it's still not as complex as Zelda by any means, but it's cool. Okay, come to me. Okay, you can now summon Moloch. Oh, would that be good at this point in the game? I don't know. That's a summon that like I rarely used in Golden Sun 2. Only because like you got it pretty early in the game, and it kind of, I don't know. You eventually got stuff like Judgment. Maybe it's better in this game. I don't know. I could probably show it off. I'll show it off indefinitely because I just really like the animations of the summons, but yeah. Alright, so what do you need for it? Okay, yeah, 2 Mercury, 1 Jupiter. I know I should have been paying attention, but you know me. Okay, in that case, let's switch with Reef. Okay, let's do, that. I'm just gonna do this the fast way. Okay, Vortex. Okay, let's actually, in that case. Sleet? Wait, let's, see if we can, that. Okay. Dust. Okay, there we go, and Moloch because it will be ready at that point. Okay. Unless Tyrell's somehow faster than like a MIDI or something, which would be kind of amazing. What? What? How many do we have? Good enough. Next time we have an encounter, we'll be able to do it. Okay, let's go over here. Gosh dingus darn it. These enemies just cannot take hits. There we go. Okay, now let's do it. What do you need? All right. Well, you do it then. Since I guess you move slower. I don't even understand it. Defend. Boost resistance. You know what, you're gonna use it too, just in case the, you know, reef messes it up. Okay. Okay, Mellow, there we go. Resistance went up. Moloch! Come on. Oh, man. Ooh, this looks cool. This looks really cool. Hey, it's like, Appa, if he was a Digimon? I don't even watch Digimon, and that's what that looks like to me. Okay. Well, he's still alive. Well, and then, yeah, we don't have enough gen on standby. Yeah, okay. Kill him. There we go. Doop. Awesome. Okay. Well, that's cool. Good to wait for those guys to recover. So let's go in here. Te Rya Village. Stop! Oh. Great way to be introduced.
Hello, Weaver.
What do you want? Hey, be polite to the lady, or do you need me to teach you some manners? You are the intruders here. If you're looking for a fight, you found one.
Ryuko? Okay.
Hey, hey, hey. We don't want any trouble, do we, Tyrell?
Hey, I'm not the one being a big jerk.
Is it tiresome to always need your friends to save you from your own mouth?
Come over here and say that.
Gosh darn it, Tyrell.
Stop! But...
Oh, hello, sir.
Is it time for your friend to save you from your mouth?
My companion was rude. Please forgive him.
Tyrell was being equally rude. I just want to say, I mean, he was... It's the thing. He wasn't helping things.
But what if they're spies? This one wears his fiery heart on his sleeve. He is no spy, and we're not in Morgul.
True, but even if they aren't spies, they might unwittingly give us away.
Excuse me, I gather you've got things to talk about, but can we go into the village?
You may enter. Of course not.
You guys are the worst guards ever. Wait a minute, you're not dressed for this weather. Are you even from here? You're not, are you? I'm right. These guys are visitors too. They're not in charge here, so let's go in already.
Wow.
I think Tyrell's right. Shall we just go in?
I think we should calm down, guys. Let's calm down. Let's calm down.
Don't feel bad, Matthew. It's nothing to do with us. These guys are just jerks.
You still have to get past us. Many apologies, strangers.
Woo! That was a groin shot! I mean, I guess... supposed to look like a stomach shot, but that was a total groin shot. Wow. He does not want grandchildren. Okay. It's from him. Anyway.
I wonder what these two are hiding.
Please, go on in.
I'm Tyrell, and this is Matthew. Don't mess with us again.
What the heck, Tyra? Dude. Okay. Dot dot dot. Looks like he's unconscious.
Please, go now.
you are new to Te Rya Village. You'll find the air thin and may have to breathe hard. I'm sorry.
Okay, it's located in the snowy Kira Mountains as people survive by staying mobile and following their flocks of sheep and goats.
We came here from Morgul, following our flocks. They don't mind the air.
Okay. Interesting. Let's actually go over here. I think there's a djinn here. Okay. That was messing with me. I need to switch the party around again. Okay. Doop. I can do that from the status menu when I'm walking around, I think. Okay, what are levels? Okay, I'm one of the higher level ones. Let's just keep Reef out front. You know what, Tyrell? There we go. But I want to be in front. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Cool. Awesome. Alright, let's go. Hey, looky there. Oh, hello. Okay. Tyrell, can you do anything here? Oop. Okay, it was freezing. Oh, well there we go, we helped it out. Okay, so I guess we go back around town. Got it. Okay. Boop. There we go. Right, I don't know if there's any more djinn in this general area. But okay. Come into me. Okay. The Mars Gen Fury joined you. It's set to Reef. Okay. Oh, that one. Yeah, that one was in Lost Age. Okay. Well, that's great and all. We need Mercury Gen. What the heck? Alright. Whatever. Okay. Hello? That was a person. Well, we'll talk to that person in a moment. Let's go in here. Okay. So I'll double check everything. In case it's like a sun saga or something. I don't even know. Okay. Apple. Okay. Doop. Okay. So, let's go over here. Hello. It's a shame that we can't help Huju, but the trip alone exhausted me. Young girl is much beloved to the village of the Te Rya, especially Ryuko. Okay, so they're keeping that secret. Man, that was a rough trip. Balint's castle is a fortress. There's really nothing we can do for Huju. Okay. So Balinsk is the capital of Morgul, which, you know, is the country that has the feather that we're looking for. We're very close to Morgul, which is good. Came to collect some of Kirin's water, and a village seems to have sprung up overnight.
Okay. Morgul is peopled mostly by beastmen. They're stronger and have better noses than humans.
Okay. We're transformed into hybrid forms by the Golden Sun. Besides their altered appearance, some beastmen are said to possess strange powers that humans cannot gain. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it's like a reference to Lost Age. Is there a thing here? I mean, I guess we could. Do I want to do that? Seems like oddly. Gravestone feels cold to the touch. Okay. Is it really just a gravestone, though? Alright, well, I don't know. Hello. Blint's castle is impregnable. Those mercenaries were crazy to even try attacking it.
Hope you're as impressive as our last two visitors, the young man and his old friend. Have you met them?
Oh, Crayden. Yep. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm stupid. Why would I think of? Okay. Is Ryuku, and the older one is Huzan, so he met... Okay, Huzan... Okay.
They watch the village entrance because they are being pursued, but they let you in, so you're okay.
Alright, well, that's cool. Anyway. Yes. So, let's actually go over here real quick. We're going to save over, let's save over that one. And I'm actually going to really quickly, check if there are any djinn. And if not, we will progress forward, so I will be right back. Okay, so guys, I found out that I need to actually go over here to the item shop and buy a trusty staff? Oh, it does a cutscene. Hey, I'm back.
Welcome, good to see you.
Oh.
Wait till you see the great stuff I found this time. You've got quite a collection going now. Hey, you cleaned up the stuff that was dirty, thanks. You're welcome. I think we're just about ready to open the store again. We just need some customers. Oh, customers!
Hey, you seem like you're looking for a bargain. Sure.
Welcome to this fine establishment. Welcome to our place.
Okay. Come in. Take a look at our fine weapons and armor. Okay, artifacts. Do you like rarities? Please take a closer look. Okay. That's all you have there? Okay, let's talk to her.
Okay. Welcome, we have all sorts of items for you.
Okay. Right. Trusty staff. Okay, this is kind of...
Now these hands are full. Want a trusty staff? You'll need 8 coins.
8 coins? Yeah, okay, that sounds about right.
Okay, here you go.
Why would I want to buy that? You know what? I will buy that. Okay, Karis's hands, darn it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, awesome. Yeah, revival items are very rare in Golden Sun games. Like, you can't buy them regularly. They usually show up in, like, artifact things, and it'll be, like, every once in a great while or something. So that's something to keep in mind. But yes, with that, I think we have everything. I'm not really worrying about buying, like, new gear. I'll just kind of roll with whatever I find in dungeons.
Wondering if I saw a girl pass by here?
Yes.
Can't say I have. Try asking around town, maybe?
For real, do I have to? Okay, so I have to talk to people. Okay, let's look in here. Nope, no one. Okay, great. Well, I talked to most people who are here. Right. Oh, hello.
I went to the Tepe Ruins, but you'd have to be a magician to get through that place.
Were you out looking for Huju's lost bag again? Hello, strangers. Our friend Huju's bag is missing. If you happen to find an elegant bag, will you let us know?
Sure.
Thank you. It probably sounds a bit crazy, us all worrying about this bag, but it's important to Huju.
Elegant bag. Okay, let's go to the shop. Okay, do you have anything else? Hello, sir. Right. No, he doesn't. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Hello, ma'am. Okay, bye, ma'am. Stone. Oh, yeah, we already talked to him. Let's go in here. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what to do. Ah, cutscene.
Hey, you weren't part of the mercenary group that tried to rescue Huju, were you?
No, that was us. We tried to rescue her, but Balin's castle is just too well defended.
Mercenaries can't rescue her, and I can't even find Huju's precious bag.
Hey, what are you interlopers doing in here?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Master, who's on?
We have the situation under control, miss. You can go. You couldn't bar your entry, but we also can't have you just wandering around asking questions, I'm afraid. Where are you people from? What are you doing here?
We're just traveling through, trying to find our way.
What are you talking about? Spit it out, man!
Ryuko, if you interrupt, we shall never find out our visitor's intentions. Your calm demeanor shames me. I spoke out of turn. I apologize.
I presume your intent is now to reach Morgul?
Yeah, we're going to Belinsk and Morgul.
Gosh dingus.
Is the group prepared for a long descent down a sheer rock wall to Morgul?
No.
Making the attempt if you're not prepared isn't merely foolhardy, it's suicidal.
There may, however, be other routes you could try.
Who's on? Should you be?
I've got a good feeling about these folks. If they want to go to Morgul, who are we to say they can't?
You were saying something about other routes?
Just indulge my curiosity. Where did you come to the Kirin Highlands from?
Where did we come from?
If Morgul's your goal, you obviously didn't come from there. You therefore came from either the east or west.
And only Sonnens travel atop of the endless wall to the east. So how did you cross the western valley? Okay, Sonnen people have spread their homeland. Okay. The Endless Wall. I think this is another country that was based... This was the other country that was based off, Xi'an or whatever. Okay. And the Endless Wall. Oh boy.
Wonder if perhaps you might be adepts.
The Endless Wall is another ancient thing that has apparently existed for all this time and everyone knew about.
And if we are?
Then you may be able to traverse the Tep Ruins.
Tepe Ruins. Tip, I don't know. Let's stop dancing around. You are obviously adepts.
Yeah.
Indeed. So you will want to know that the Tepe Ruins are due north of the village. The paths through are blocked by years of decay, but without it powers. You think Saturday will help us get through?
Ah, the legendary wisdom of the adepts. Yes, that's what he means.
You appear to be in a hurry. Perhaps you should leave in that same hurry.
Yes, leave us to wonder why you were blessed with supernatural powers and we can't rescue my sister.
Don't mind him. Head over to the Tepe Ruins now.
You can take a hint. We'll be going now.
Okay. Gosh, I forgot how tedious it was to get to leave this place. Let me see how long this part's been going, because that's important. 24 minutes. Okay, we're still a good time. Like, 40 minutes is roughly when... I, like, definitely want to cut it. Hello, sir. Wonder if I saw a girl pass by here? Can't say I have. Try asking her on time, maybe? Alright, let's go. Yeah. So I got that stick because, that. That is why. We don't want to cross that point of no return without getting that fool. Hello, ma'am.
My fishing rod broke and I can't see, and I can see all these fish waiting to be caught. Wish I had a good trusty stick.
Okay, I think we gave it to you? Yes. Trusty staff. Matthew uses a trusty staff.
Hey, that looks pretty sturdy. Can I try it out?
Yes. Matthew handed over the trusty staff.
Thanks, this should work great. Fish, here I come!
Alright, let's go. It's really weird with this music, though.
Big guy's taking a rest on the top of the cliff right now. Can't catch him until he moves.
Oh, okay. So let's go down. And then look at the guy here. Right. So what do we do about that? Exactly. Okay. I'm a little bit confused. Item. You make it. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Well, alright, here's an idea. Boom. Oh, that was the solution. In the water. Hook, line, and sinker. I like on the bottom screen how he's actually bouncing around. Doop. So ridiculous. Okay, I'll take it though. Come here, Jen. Get in my belly.
That's not a fish. It's a nice catch. But I don't think you can eat it. Do you want it?
Get in my belly! Anyway. There we go. Mercury Jen Dewdrops joined you and it's set to a MIDI. Thank you, game! I was wanting one of those. Okay. So... yeah, this is a thing. Okay. Let's actually switch that out. There. Now they're both going to be in their fourth level. So, there we go. Yeah. What synergy does Reef have at this point now that he has four? Okay, he can do Wish. But I don't think he's going to be as good as, Actually, I think he can heal better than Karis can. It just took forever to get to the point where that was a thing. Hello, treasure chest. Oh, no. What will I ever do? That was just inconveniencing me. Oh, I got a water of life. Okay. Well, sweet. I want to give that to... who did I give the water of life to? Yeah, okay, giving that to a MIDI. There we go. Alright, let's go. So, yeah, interesting. Wait, what was the point of it playing that music if the music's gonna change when I'm in here, but that was also a dungeon music? I don't get the music choice there. Okay, whatever. That's fine. We saw the mysterious figure again. Who is this mysterious figure? Oh, man. Guys. Okay, let's go over here, and... hello again. She just keeps popping up. Goodness. Okay, let's head up here, and then down we go. But yeah, the Beastmen from Golden Sun 2 are a thing. When we get to Morgul, you guys will understand more. This is, like, just the weird thing, is that now there's just a ton of them. Because, like, before it was, like... all of them were in, like, one town, and it was caused by, like, Air's rock particles. It was weird. But, yeah, now there's just a ton of them because of the Golden Sun. So, I don't know. It's, at the very least, interesting. Let's go look around. I also found out there is, in fact, a djinn here in this place somewhere. So, yeah, we still have this music. I do like this battle theme though. Okay. So what's down here? Oh. Okay, we get it. She's stealthing around at the speed of sound. She's got places to go. She's gotta follow her rainbow. Okay. She's got super stealth skills. Okay. Doop. And push. Got it. So what's the point of me getting this up here? You know, I don't even know. And they're looking for what's-her-face's bag. So that's a thing. I'm wondering if this lady over here has it. Because, I don't know. It's been so long since I played this game, by the way, guys. So again, if there's, like, things that, like, I actually don't know, it's because I don't know. It's been a long time. By a long time, I mean, like, 3 years. But that's plenty of time to kind of derp out on this stuff. Okay, that sword actually looks new. Now I think about it. Was that in the older games? I don't know. Who needs it more? Tyrell needs it more. Equip it. There we go. Okay, boop. Grit. Alright. But man, I really do, again, like how it will actually show, you know, the weapons on the character models and stuff. It's, again, visually speaking, I really like this game. I've said that so many times. It's been the entire Let's Play here. It's been just me praising the game's visuals. And more recently complaining about some things in the story. And it holding my hand. But... I don't know. Why does it have a clown nose? Okay.
This statue is enormous.
Yeah, and check out how big its nose is.
Yes, and it's also too big to move, so we've hit a dead end. It's not just a statue. It is also a door if you have the right key. I need to think of a different voice. You are surprised that I'm behind you after you chased and cornered me?
A little bit.
Ha! I'm glad you enjoyed our little chase through the ruins.
Was our mysterious shadowy figure really just this young girl?
She must have something going for her. She wanders through here by herself.
The people of Morgul have a refined intuition. We sense and avoid danger easily.
Wait, did you hear us talking from all the way over there?
Surely not.
Something is definitely out of place. My senses may be more attuned than yours.
Huh? What do you mean?
Are you referring to our eyes and ears or something else?
What? Attuned in what way? Besides sight and sound, we also have smell, taste, and touch. Are you talking about a different sense? People of Morgul are more attuned to the world of their senses than those of their than those of other lands.
Well, hello. Sveta, anyway.
I apologize. In your culture, it is customary to introduce oneself. I'm Sveta of the Beastmen.
Okay.
Whoa, she's a kitty dog.
Whoa, hello.
Do not mistake me for a dumb animal. Our minds are alike, and I know when I'm being insulted.
Oh.
But you aren't an enemy, right? I do not intend you harm, no. But I sense that the more cautious among you have their doubts.
Okay, side note. She has mind read. I mean, it's not called mind read, but it's mind read. And I missed that in this game, because I loved using that in Golden Sun 1 and 2. Just because it added a lot of flavor text. She has this, and I like it. I actually really like this character. More on it in a moment, but anyway.
You've been reading our minds? Don't you have any sense of privacy?
My father has mind-read synergy, but he's always found a bit of a double-edged sword. So, okay.
Right. They acknowledged it, at least. Alright.
Yes, my father's gift was much stronger, and he was hated for it. He came to hate others as well. You didn't inherit your father's power, but you aren't disappointed, are you? It's a relief, isn't it?
I still wonder why she didn't, though.
Hey, even with problems, I think it could be handy to have a mind reader around.
Tyrell.
Sveta's a person, not a tool you can just use. Don't talk about her like that, Tyrell.
You keep doing this thing.
It is alright. I might speak similarly if I were you, facing what faces you. If I were you, I would also want to wonder why I showed myself in the ruins. Is that what you wonder now?
Yes?
I have an instinct that my destiny is about to change, and that you are involved. So you just followed us because your instincts told you to? Well, there was another reason.
I knew it. She's a spy or something.
Yes, Tyrell. This is where she just volunteers that she's a spy.
The other reason was your smell. I found a bag under that rock wall.
Oh.
It seemed valuable, but there was also a sense of sorrow. I believe the owner is unhappy. And what does this bag have to do with us? You smelled the same as the bag at first, but I lost the scent once I started following you. So you are following us to return the bag to us? Wait, weren't those people looking for a bag back in... where was it again? Te Rya!
And yes, they were.
That's right, Te Rya Village! You're always so good about stuff like that. I can feel that the owner of these things cares very much for them, so I wanted to return them.
But we're not the owners.
Well, why don't you go back to Te Rya village and give it back to her then?
Yes, it would be best if we didn't double back, since we have errands of our own.
Alas, I cannot go to Te Rya village looking as I do. They would attack a beast man on sight. Really? Why? Te Rya was founded by people of Sana, who were chased out of Morgul by our king Volachek. When he came to power, Volachek freed us from Sanan rule, and much bad blood remains on both sides. Morgul is a beast man country, so they would naturally assume I am from there. Matthew, this bag seems really important. I say we bring it back to Te Rya. You are very kind, Karis, for wanting to deliver the bag for me. Well, thank you, but I'm not the leader here. We need to see how the others feel about it. I understand. You might not want to be involved with the dispute happening in Te Rya. If you'll deliver the bag, I can go with you to Morgul and be your guide in that country. How does that sound?
I mean, I guess. I don't see the problem.
That's a tempting offer. Having a guide would certainly help.
I'd love to see the Northern Lands with someone who knows the country.
What do you think, Mr. Leader?
Oh, why not?
Wow, sounds like we're taking you up on your offer, Savetta.
Thank you. I look forward to traveling with you all.
Okay. Gave an elegant bag to Reef.
Good luck. We'll meet here after you have delivered the bag.
Okay.
That's Veda Cat's an intriguing figure, eh?
I just think she'll be an asset to the group, with the mind-reading thing I mean.
She only offered her services as a guide. Let us not assume too much yet.
She's definitely going to be a party member.
Let's just go return the bag, then we'll meet Sveta and head north.
Okay. I'm gonna head up here first, though. Okay, let me check how long the part's been. That's a biggie. 38 minutes. Okay, we're gonna have to call it soon. Yeah, I just wanna see what's up here. I think we could get a gin. We move fast enough. Okay, let's head over here. Boop. And then we go down here. Okay. Wait, where are we? Okay. Is that just a shortcut? I know there's a djinn in the ruins. Oh boy. Just gonna double check that. Okay, I can't put those up. Okay, we'll head to Te Rya village, drop off the bag, and then I guess I'll end off the part, and we'll meet back in that room. I don't know. Anyway.
I don't think there's anything more we can do.
But what about Hojo's bag? We can't give up on it.
We haven't given up, but we don't know where to look next.
I know, it probably fell down to the bottom of a cliff. I should go and get it now.
No, don't! It's dangerous to go alone. Take this! Wait until there is an escort available.
Can't wait that long. Please let me go.
We won't let you go. You must see that this is not an option.
No. Uchi's bag is too important.
What is the point of this bag? I'm just curious. Why do they want it so bad? I mean, aside from a heirloom or just important valuable.
Do you see that I have to help Uchi? Please?
Okay, lady, do I have to talk to you? Okay,
we have matters to discuss, please leave us alone.
Okay, I'm gonna give it to the old man. There we go. Doop!
Ba-ba-ba-ba! Wait, that's Hooju's!
How? How?
Okay, there you go.
No doubt about it. This is Hooja's bag.
Why have you done this?
Simple. We're the good guys.
We could tell you the whole story, but it would take all day.
That won't be necessary. Matthew, I think you're from the bottom of my old heart. You've done more good in this deed than you know.
It was nothing.
No, it certainly was not. And our debt has been repaid. And the debt will be repaid.
Great. I guess we'll see you guys later then.
You are Matthew, right? I'm Ryuko. The bag belongs to my sister, Huju, but I packed it for her. She went to Balence, the capital of Morgul.
That is a secret!
Young one, you are speaking out of turn!
Well, Matthew and his friends deserve to know the truth.
Huju was arrested and is now in prison in Balinsk, but she hasn't done anything.
Oh.
Anyway, the bag you returned contains some of her things. I hope to get them to her. The Morgul people still resent all Sannins for the occupation of their lands. We only barely escaped.
Oh.
My sister wasn't as fortunate. Went back to Balinsk Castle to free her, but that place... I wonder if we haven't been thinking about this in the wrong way.
Oh.
What are you pondering?
I think I know.
What? Not now.
Oh. What is that? What is that?
I owe you thanks. Perhaps we shall see you again.
Okay. That happened. Anyways, with that, guys, I think I will see you in the next part of Golden Sun Dark Dawn, where we meet up with Sveta again, and, she joins our party. I don't know. Stuff. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Hope you all have a very nice day, and, yeah, you guys are all awesome. Alright, bye!